around here, you can walk out my back door, and there's parts of Italy and the farmland and the olive groves and the trees and these hills. It's so beautiful. You can walk out my back, well, the other door, and look up in western North Carolina, the Appalachian Mountains, and you know, you think you were right in parts of Italy and parts of Europe. And you know, it's pretty cool. There's a little town, a little village in western North Carolina called Crabtree. And it's about 700 meters, roughly 700-800 meters. Old mountains, old hills, and with trees and pine trees and maples and H.J. Smathers, Hugh J. Smathers, raised his family in a little one-room cabin up there, atop a Crabtree. At the bottom of that hill is a one-room schoolhouse. But H.J. Smathers, I remember about 30 years ago, 25 or 30 years ago, he'd go up there to bring back some water. There was a spring up there, water coming up from the ground. You know, good water, clean water, cold water. Water in old plastic gallon milk jugs and bring it down the hill to his family. Tasted good. The little sister of mine, fetch me some water. I am thirsty, but my legs cannot move. Oh, Father of fathers, our mother's growing old. Sister of mine, fetch me some water. Little sister of mine, bake us some bread. I hunger for food, but my legs, they cannot move. Father, Father, our mother's growing old, old and weak. Little sister of mine, make us some bread. Push me and pull me away, away to the door. Sister of mine, younger than I, my weight is heavy, hard to carry, am I? Oh, Father, Father, our mother's growing old and weak. Little sister of mine, younger than I, sister of mine, help me to the door. Push me and pull.